kitchen with no shelter and no food. So I get rupees to pray, but I know that was not enough. Oh, living in the gutter is just so very tough. I'm building a foundation and give them protection while my heart keeps telling me. Hey, I know someday I will fulfill these dreams I have inside. Show them that love exists and they are not set apart. Oh, we should give them a chance to make their life worth living. Treat them with respect, we're all the same human beings. We're all just creation and there's no segregation. No racial discrimination.